I'm Christine Moore, and today I'll be walking you through our Universal Autocomplete automation as part of our Robot for Every Person initiative. A Robot for Every Person enables every employee to use, create, and benefit from automation in their everyday tasks. We'll start our robot from our UiPath assistant and be greeted by a window with instructions on how to best use this automation. This automation can be helpful for a multitude of roles. The idea here is when the user types certain keywords, the robot will automatically replace the keyword with a block of predetermined text, similar to how an autocomplete functions. We'll start this demo off with a simple example. When writing emails, your universal autocomplete automation can help speed up the process. The robot just typed in the word webinar with a leading dollar sign. This dollar sign indicates to the robot that a keyword is about to be typed. This allows the robot to make the distinction between simply typing the word in your body of text or actually typing in a keyword that it needs to autocomplete. You can see the robot is filling in for keywords like address and work phone in addition to the word webinar. The idea here is the robot can help expedite the process of sending a rather lengthy response that you commonly use, as well as to fill in information that you may be likely to forget or not know off the top of your head, like an office address. Think of all the repeated responses and links you can have this tool prepare for you by simply typing a few characters. The next use case to demo is shown by having this autocomplete robot help your social media presence. Whether it be congratulating a friend on a promotion or commenting on a post about an upcoming event or product release, let the robot help you network and connect quickly and effectively. This next demo highlights where this specific automation can really make a difference on operational efficiency. The screen here is supposed to mimic an example of a call center chatbot. The questions in yellow represent typical questions an agent may encounter. For these kinds of questions, the agent can leverage this automation to help their customers in a more timely fashion. Here you can see that even if the agent wanted to type out a customized message, then use a keyword to trigger the autocomplete, the robot is still able to keep up in real time. Since the robot is monitoring everything the user types, the human can perform as normal and then leverage the keywords when needed. This functionality of reading responses is especially helpful in a call center setting because most questions that get asked tend to have predetermined initial responses. By leveraging this automation, the call center agent can provide an immediate response while in the meantime digging in deeper to the customer's real problem. For this next question and answer pairing, we'll actually showcase another functionality of this automation. By leveraging a hotkey, in this case, Control-Alt and the letter T, the user can bring up a form as shown here. This form allows the user to input a new keyword as well as the text that they would like to be automatically replaced. Once they've submitted that form, their new keyword is ready to be used immediately. This functionality allows for any user to be able to customize this automation for them and add keywords and text that makes sense for their day-to-day work. We hope this demo sparks your imagination of what's possible using the Universal Autocomplete automation. Thank you for your time.